all that are mute. But we are still left if we don't mute. I told you, it's 12 nothing.
Go.
Nice.
Come on, Trevor!
I know, team looks great because Maria did such a good job. Maria's the best coach ever.
I think he just puts music on him anyway.
Yeah, but when he left, he can hear.
That's okay. He needs to hear it.
Mm-mm, we're going to be like this.
You should ask him each time which parent he wants to overhear and then go stand by them.
That's how we feel.
Oh, yeah, definitely going to get something.
I don't think, you didn't put any sunscreen. Oh, Aaron.
It's okay.
I love these blue uniforms, but I wish we could wear the white ones sometimes. No, he's saying that so here's the thing. Ooh, Trevor looked fast there.
Go, Joey!
Laura, do you have the time? Oh, you did it.
9.5.
There you go.
There you go. Lots.
Lots. I love it. Go.
Ah.
All right.
Can I walk in front of this?
I don't want to knock. I won't knock it.
Oh, we make them. Meg. Huh? I'm like,
oh, you can talk.
I don't want to. Look at Trevor.
Oh, that was good.
How's he doing?
Have they touched the ball yet? Good try.
What's your salary for filming? Nothing.
Nothing.
I told her she needs to. Why is this so hard?
It's all dusty. Yeah. I put my name on the back of the windshield. Yeah. When I was opening the trunk, I'm like, oh, here we go.
Joey.
Nice shot, Joey. Benjamin, aren't you in the spot? Who's your man? Who's your man? And how long it took?
Yeah. Maybe that's why she's here, because she wants to hear what he has to say.
Did he want Tunkhannock today?
He can't. He says that he can't really say much because he doesn't have all of them in practice, so he doesn't have direction for them.
I meant that guy's just
Yeah. Yeah. He's just yelling, but he doesn't even know what he's saying.
Come on, bring it.
gave it right back to him.
Check my threads. I tried to write you and I wrote the whole thing.
I did that when I was checking for allergies. I did it to every coach and manager in this club.
Well,
and I realized that
I went to church before, so I was just getting my hair ready and I'm like, oh my gosh, Kale, we're going to be like tight. Like, I didn't think about us.